champion. I'm back with the madness. I'm a champion of the people who don't believe in champions. Nothing but dreams.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship.
WWE Universe! Don't you dare be sour! Clap for your longest reigning tag champs and feel the power! It's a new day, yes it is!
It's infectious! It's the power of positivity!
These guys are like the IRS. I can't get away from them. New Day are everywhere. Raw, SmackDown Live, pay-per-view.
You say it like it's a bad thing. Corey, why aren't you clapping?
Because I cannot stand it. This is ridiculous. This is like a Lisa Frank calendar come to life. Like someone threw up unicorn glitter all over WWE.
Okay, we get it. We get it. You're a Debbie Downer. Get it, Big E.
Nice to see you've been studying your third grade book of insults, Byron Saxton.
Here comes the Kingslayer.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready.
Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation.
Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. The Kingslayer set for action.
Introducing the challenger from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 285 pounds, Big E. Introducing the champion from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Seth Rollins.
Stay right where you are, people.
Big E loves to have fun, but don't let his swinging hips confuse you. Big E's superhuman strength can end your night suddenly.
That's the fun part. If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
The former powerlifting and NCAA football standout Big E has come a long way in sports entertainment.
Really, Saxton? I wouldn't consider wearing a unicorn horn on my head and pouring sugary cereal in the mouths of strangers as making an indelible mark in the annals of WWE. Just implying such a thing is absurd.
Maybe you should try it.
In a relatively short period of time, Big E's made a career of taking the biggest names in WWE and driving them into the canvas with this finisher, the Big Ending. Now that is a move.
There's a sound that a superstar's body makes when it crashes down to the mat from the Big Ending. There's truly nothing like it.
If you're an opponent of Big E's and he drops you with the Big Ending, you can pretty much forget it after that. It's over. Oh, it's all over.
What a stomp. Good grief.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Nailed it.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
You seem more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him.
Fight's free there.
And that can change the entire complexion of this match. Dropkick hits the mark.
He wants no part of the outside. Trap the arm. Ooh.
The champion into the cover.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
It's going to take more than that.
A superstar needs a strategy going into every match. To have any sort of chance against Big E, you have to find a way to take away the man's power.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Boom!
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Oh, Corey, you talked before about a superstar needed to remove the...
Oh, super kick! Knee drop!
That was nasty.
So precise.
Cover here. And Big E quickly kicks out.
Not yet.
And what a reversal from Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Yeah, right to the back of the neck. He's going for the pin.
He got body on body there, but that's about it.
How'd he do that?
We'll see how long his stamina can last.
The champion into the cover.
True testament to grit.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Seth Rollins looking for the pin.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
This is the title match we've all been waiting for, guys, and so far it's delivered the goods.
One of the defining moments in Big E's career came as part of the New Day. What began...
Oh, dumping him over the top rope. Look at this!
Oh, my God!
Let's take another look at that.
Michael, that was amazing.
Back in from the floor, and he's heading back in. Here's the pin tunnel on the line!
Here we go!
I don't know if anyone thought the previous record for longest reigning tag team champions held by Demolition at 478 days would ever be broken. New Day set a new standard for that in 2016 when they became the Raw Tag Team Champs.
We all know records are meant to be broken. Big E was a major force behind New Day's success and the trio's ability to fend off the best teams in the business for an incredible 484 consecutive days.
Beautiful technique.
We'll see how long his stamina can last.
He wants no part of the outside. On the move.
Oh! Oh, incredible elevation from the big man.
Two! Kick out at two! Oh, that may have been a slow count.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
He wants to do this in the ring.
Has his opponent up.
This is about to be over because here comes Big E with a big ending.
One, two, and he got a near fall out of it.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Bam!
Shoulders down, championship on the line!
New champion!
There's a quick kick out by Big E.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Shoulder tackle.
Oh, man, Seth Rollins came down hard there.
Seth might be hurt.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a tap.
Three.
Look at the big time slam.
Vicious.
Four.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, and a knee. And another.
Effectively using the knee. Boy, he is rolling.
Such vicious strikes.
The powerhouse of the New Day has his opponent up.
The big ending. Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two. Three. There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
That match deserves another look. Here we go. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show.
Now,
I know the match was solidly entertaining, but I really hope these guys would take it to the next level. Regardless, nobody's asking for their money back.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, Big E.
Big E has to be happy with that win.
And there you have it. Another rocking victory for the powerhouse, Big E, and the